We don't usually welcome outsiders. I hope you can appreciate your good fortune.
See what you have.
Additional supplies.
Let's see what you have.
Welcome. Do you require additional supplies?
Let's see what you have.
Hello, Sean.
Ah, there you are. I've already heard the news. But of course you wouldn't be here if it... I'm glad it worked.
Right. We're all safe now.
For now. Yes, but... there will always be threats. You must... Hallie has always been loyal to the Institute. And to me. You can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
Isn't there some other way? Another treatment that can help you?
Nothing permanent, no. The inevitable could be delayed, but... at increasingly terrible cost, I simply decided. Don't worry about me.
Uh-huh.
Our time together has been strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that... I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I'm glad I found you.
As am I. Thank you. Father, thank you. Mother, you've helped a boy achieve his dreams. I think I'd like to sleep now.
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant. And the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Hey, hon.
What's up?
Your thoughts?
Sweetie, you like my nose, right?
Your thoughts?
I woke up and the world's...
That's all for now.
Well, I'm here.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse
Don't
me.
Tell me.
Allie.
He's gone. Isn't he? I'm very sorry. I know this must be difficult for you.
What happens now?
Now you take his place. Obviously, the director's quarters are now yours. I'll see to it that requisitions is restocked and have them add in some additional items to be used. Some of the divisions may still need your help. Good luck, Director.
Judging by Dr. Ayo's mood, I'm guessing the retrieval mission in Libertalia didn't end well.
Thank you.
nothing to report, sir. Greetings, sir.
Hey there.
Scanning unknown Excuse identity. Me. Clearance confirmed.
Uh-huh. I need to ask you something.
At full capacity.
do this. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Someone present. Movement detected. Curious. It would appear my target has disappeared.
You crazy?
Engaging hostile life form. Sensor anomaly detected. You must be terminated.
I saw something.
Whoever or whatever you are, engage in hostile life form. A regrettable occurrence.
I saw something.
What? You must have targeted an enemy. Life signs detected.
Good idea. Wouldn't want these things falling into the wrong hands.
What?
Shit! Lot of blood!
can't stop me.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
Thank you.
can't stop me.
You must be destroyed.